Begin by adding 3 or more tablespoons of your brownie mix into your bowl. Add enough water so that the consistency is smooth but not watery. Lastly, add a tablespoon of butter into your mix, melted or at room temperature. Cook the mixture in the microwave for 1 to 2 minutes. Allow it to cool and enjoy immediately, or sprinkle some icing sugar to finish it off. And there you have it, your very own microwave brownie.